this video will take you through the license activation process. To obtain a license in Neuron, the first step is to provide the UID and host where Neuron is installed. To do this, start by opening the licensing section under System. You will find both the host name and the UID shown at the top of the screen. Hit the Copy to Clipboard button to view all the data that you will need to provide your sales representative with in order to acquire the license. Remember that it's possible for license files to contain licenses for one or more modules. Once you have completed this step, you'll be sent a file containing the license or licenses for the set of nodes for any given UID and host. To load a license file, first click Add License and then Load File. Alternatively, you can simply copy and paste the license file. Once the license has been added, all the modules included in the license file will be shown in the Licensed Modules panel without being required to restart the node. Clicking on the license name in the Explorer will display the license name and status, also license details such as the host or UID that the license is assigned to, as well as a list of every licensed modules.